And this is the damage you see after leaving the top mostly exposed for the winter. I'm sure the top saw temperatures down around 5 degrees, probably zero a few times. There just wasn't enough heat for the tree to take the heat from the bottom. So after cleanup, though, it might look all right. We'll see what happens. And after a little cleanup, not too bad.